listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
I won't let you down.
Thanks! Can I have your autograph?
Of course. Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll, do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it.
Can you sign this?
No prob.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three...
Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play. Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise!
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
here?
I was waiting for you.
What are you talking about?